Welcome to Gistic Tutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to delete any unwanted blank pages in Microsoft Word. If this tutorial does help you, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that like button as well. It means a lot, helps the channel out. And let's get into the video. Okay, so as you can see in the page counter down here, we have three pages, one of which is blank. There are three ways in which you can do this. The first way is to just go down to the blank page, click on it. Make sure you click on the top of the page and then you want to click backspace on the keyboard. And there we go. It has deleted the extra page. Okay, so that's the easiest way to do it. I've added another page here in the middle. So the next way to do it is go to home. And then you want to click on this little icon here. It's the page break icon. Once you click on it, it's going to show you where the end of the page is. To delete the page, you just want to highlight the page break and press backspace. And that will delete the blank page. Okay, the last way to get rid of the blank page is to go down to the bottom left here and click on the page number, and it's going to take you to the navigation section where you want to select the blank page. Then you want to hit delete or backspace on the keyboard and that will delete the page. Then you can just exit out of this menu and you're ready to save your project. Okay, so that is it for this video. If it did help, please hit that like button, and if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button as well. If something went wrong for you, please leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to get back to you and help you out. If you haven't yet bought Microsoft Word, you can click the affiliate link in the description below and then you can purchase Microsoft Word with a 1 month free trial while also supporting the channel. And that is it from me. Peace out.